What's up, guys? December 20th, 2019 here in Yellowstone Park. We just crossed over into Wyoming and it's really, really beautiful out here. First time we chance ride some snowmobiles and having a good time. So a lot of fun and you guys follow along with the ride. What up? What's going on?
Y'all ready?
Ready.
You got your GoPro on? Right?
Got it on, man.
That's
You don't know what? Oh. Yeah, it is.
Yellowstone constantly changing. As you guys can see, there's a little.
What, buddy?
Really,
yeah, it's crazy.
Oh,
Thank you. bald eagle.
Are at Fountain. Now you can really see them. Oh, you'll see those at negative 30 below. Just chilling. We're not going to walk in Fountain. We're just going to walk there.
Oh!
Oh, you are over there, yeah. Buddy. No, they stopped. I don't know what she was thinking. I was literally running. I like this little one.
This one's surprisingly big. That's pretty big. The smell of the thing we go across the pavement now.
Yeah, it's just it's the skags. The skags and the
burning rubber.
Hyphax, thank you. I was like, what's the name of them? Hyphax. It's burning the Hyphax. Well, yay!
That was awesome,
huh? Woo!
Where?
Right there. You see him moving?
No, where?
Right there. You see the river? Go straight.
Oh, I see him. I see it.
Right off the bay.
I see it.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. Oh, okay. Yes.
Yeah.
What is it?
The coyote.
It's the coyote.
Where is it? right across from
but
me.
But he's hunting. You see how he's waiting? He's listening to the vibrations in the ground.
See it?
That's how they hunt.
See the river, the little grass right by the river? Just to the right of it.
Animals underneath.
See it?
A little mole or a little something, and he'll pounce on it. He's hearing something.
Do you see wolf out here very much?
Huh?
You see wolves out here very much?
I didn't see them once last year. I was pretty mad. But there's 94 wolves in a 2.2 million acre park.
There's only 94?
Only 94. That was their last census, was 94.